Welcome to another Health News video news release brought to you by Health News. In today's news, we look at an anti-inflammatory lifestyle for treating arthritis. Does inflammation lead to arthritis? Inflammation causes a person's own immune system to attack and damage joints and other tissues in the body, contributing to many types of arthritis. Research supports an anti-inflammatory diet and lifestyle may help control arthritis. Here are six great anti-inflammatory lifestyle tips. 1. Eat lots of fruits, vegetables, whole grains, beans, nuts, and other seeds. 2. Restrict meat from mammals, refined carbohydrates, fried foods, and artificial sweeteners. 3. Avoid smoking. 4. Restrict alcohol consumption. 5. Maintain a healthy weight. And 6. Get daily exercise. You can improve your overall health by eating a nutritious diet right for your metabolic type, regular exercise, quality sleep, and a positive attitude. Remember, your best source for diet, nutrition, and supplement information is your metabolic typing advisor, functional diagnostic nutritionist, and functional medicine practitioner. Call them today. If you are watching this video on our YouTube channel, please subscribe. And if you are watching this video on our website and have not already done so, please add your name and email address to the form on this page. And that's it for today's health news.